Hi, I'm Ryan from SunShower Online. I'm here at the SunShower Online warehouse and you're watching SunShower TV. Today, I'm going to show you what's inside an Orbit B-Hyve smart Wi-Fi sprinkler timer. And I've got a sixth station here to help me out. Here's our Orbit B-Hyve controller in the box. Let's open that up, have a look. Here it is. Interesting thing here, we can control the unit with our phones. Also compatible with Amazon Alexa and your Google Assistant. Let's take a look in here, get the box out. Got our power cord attached. We've got a wall mount with screws and keys and also a tool so we can attach our wires. We've got a quick start guide here. I always find it important to read your instructions for controllers, particularly with irrigation, because some people can get caught out. Let's open it up. There's our front panel there. We can actually pull this away and inside we can see where the wires connect here. And that's our Orbit Wi-Fi smart controller. And that's it. If you found that video useful, please give it a like and subscribe on YouTube. And better yet, if you've got a project on the go, head to SunShower Online. We'd be happy to help.